Well, it's causing me to blush. That's not a typical question a Southern man should have to answer.
How am I going to do this without getting in trouble?
don't make me choose. It's a tough one.
See, I'm thinking too much about it.
If I had to choose between food and sex, I'd choose a nice dinner and then sex, and then I'd be happy.
No disrespect to my wife. I would still choose food, really. Nothing really turns me on than fresh vegetables or fresh piece of meat and things like that.
I won't lie, but of course I would choose sex. Food is my life. Sex is a pleasure that, you know, satisfies for, I don't know, half an hour?
I think I'd probably kill myself.
Well, unfortunately, you can't live without food. Do you know what I mean? But you could probably live without sex. Well, you could live without sex. But I'm sure life would be a lot duller. Food. I couldn't give up food, definitely.
Food, then sex. And then some food. And then maybe some more sex. Balance is everything in life.
What's sex, I think?
You depend on food to live. You don't depend on sex to live, but you depend on sex for love.
I like making food. That's impossible. That's a tricky one. Probably sex, though, to be honest. Yeah, it's just much more fun.